has its flaws, which everything does, but I like living here. Mainly, the first reason is because of Niagara Falls. Niagara Falls is one of the 7 wonders of the world, and it's almost around the corner from where I live. It's probably 15-20 minutes away, but it is so beautiful. For a while, I basically, like, you know, shoved it away and was like totally, I took it for granted, basically, until I went into the Cave of the Winds and went underneath the falls, and it's just so beautiful. Other than the falls, we have the casino. We have the Seneca Niagara Casino, and in a way, it's good because I like sometimes to go out with my grandmother, go with my friends, and gamble $25. And if I win, I win. If I lose, I lose. I'm not a gambler. I don't spend hundreds of dollars a week in that place. But I do like it for recreational reasons. Also, we have New York City, which unfortunately, 9/11/01, the Twin Towers got knocked to the ground by terrorists. But we're coming up strong, and New York City is still lively today. Basically, there's a Statue of Liberty. I got the privilege to go to New York City 3 times in my life. I don't think I've ever gone to Times Square. I haven't gone to it, but hopefully in years to come, I will be able to go there. In Buffalo, which is close to where I live, we have Shays Performing Arts. Shays Performing Arts holds great musicals like The Phantom of the Opera, Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat, Les Miserables. I love musicals, and I love going to Shays Performing Arts when I can. It has negatives, too. Getting into political viewpoints, I'm right to life. Basically, that's a party that's for life. It's against abortion and against the death penalty and anything that has to do with killing a human being. And so basically, this is a Democrat state, and it has been for years and years and years, and I don't like that. But anyway, enough about that. Also, during the winters, we have some winters, not recently, but a few years ago, we had terrible winters of 10 feet of snow. We had the blizzard of 77. That was terrible. I wasn't alive, but I heard it was terrible. But anyway, that's my little spiel on New York. And take care, everyone. All right.